Вітаю! Ми прибули в омріяне місто. І постає питання, а де жити? Звісно, в готелі. Я вам допоможу заселитися, щоб ваше перебування залишило приємні емоції. Такі як жовтий колір. Жовтий – дуже теплий і приємний відтінок, який приховує в собі радість, надію та щастя. Він часто символізує свободу, позбавлення від обмежень і проблем. А нам в готелі проблеми? Ні до чого. Тож ходімо. Let's go! I wish you good luck! Ходімо заселятися до готелю. Де ви зазвичай зупиняєтесь, коли вирушаєте у відпустку? Where do you usually stay when you go on holiday? Where do you usually stay when you go on holiday? Where do you usually stay when you go on holiday? Зазвичай ми зупиняємося в готелі. We usually stay in a hotel. We usually stay in a hotel. We usually stay in a hotel. Коли був останній раз, коли ти залишився в готелі? When was the last time when you stayed in a hotel? When was the last time when you stayed in a hotel? When was the last time when you stayed in a hotel? Взимку ми були в минулому році. We were in last year in winter. We were in last year in winter. We were in last year in winter. Це гарний готель. Was it a good hotel? Was it a good hotel? Was it a good hotel? Так, це був дуже хороший готель. Yes, it was a very good hotel. Yes, it was a very good hotel. Yes, it was a very good hotel. Нам сподобалось залишатися там. We enjoyed staying there. We enjoyed staying there. We enjoyed staying there. Там була дуже смачна їжа і зручна кімната. There was very tasty food and a comfortable room. There was very tasty food and a comfortable room. There was very tasty food and a comfortable room. Це було недорого, але дуже добре. It was not expensive, but very good. It was not expensive, but very good. It was not expensive, but very good. Book in a hotel. Ідемо замовляти номер в готелі. To book a room. Замовляти номер. Я хочу забронювати номер в готелі. I want to book a room in the hotel. I want to book a room in the hotel. I want to book a room in the hotel. Reserve – зарезервувати номер. Я хочу зарезервувати номер. I want to reserve a room. I want to reserve a room. I want to reserve a room. To make a booking – забронювати. To make a reservation – зробити резервування. Я хотів би зробити замовлення. I would like to make a booking. I would like to make a booking. I would like to make a booking. A single room – одномісний номер. Я хочу забронювати одномісний номер. I want to book a single room. I want to book a single room. I want to book a single room. Ви хочете забронювати одномісний номер? Do you want to book a single room? Do you want to book a single room? Do you want to book a single room? A double room – двомісний номер. Я хотів би зарезервувати двомісний номер. I would like to reserve a double room. I would like to reserve a double room. I would like to reserve a double room. Вони не хотіли зарезервувати двомісний номер. They didn't want to reserve a double room. They didn't want to reserve a double room. They didn't want to reserve a double room. To check out – виїхати з готелю. Вчора ми виїхали з готелю. We checked out yesterday. We checked out yesterday. We checked out yesterday. Вчора вони не виїхали. They didn't check out yesterday. They didn't check out yesterday. They didn't check out yesterday. Завтра вони виїдуть з готелю. They will check out tomorrow. They will check out tomorrow. They will check out tomorrow. Pay in advance – заплатити наперед заздалегідь. Я заплачу заздалегідь. I'll pay in advance. I'll pay in advance. I'll pay in advance. Ми не платили заздалегідь. We didn't pay in advance. We didn't pay in advance. We didn't pay in advance. Pay on departure – заплатити за від'їзд. Він заплатив за від'їзд. He paid on departure. He paid on departure. He paid on departure. Він не заплатив наперед за від'їзд. He didn't pay on departure. He didn't pay on departure. He didn't pay on departure. The rate for the room – плата за номер. Яка плата за кімнату? What is the rate for the room? What is the rate for the room? What is the rate for the room? Яка буде вартість номера? What will be the rate for the room? What will be the rate for the room? What will be the rate for the room? Price of the room. Ціна за номер. Яка ціна кімнати? What is the price of the room? What is the price of the room? What is the price of the room? Include – включати. Чи включається ціна сніданок? Does this price include breakfast? Does this price include breakfast? Does this price include breakfast? У цю ціну не входить сніданок. This price doesn't include breakfast. This price doesn't include breakfast. This price doesn't include breakfast. A luggage office – камера схову. В готелі є камера зберігання багажу. Is there a luggage office in the hotel? Is there a luggage office in the hotel? Is there a luggage office in the hotel? В готелі немає камери схову. There is not a luggage office in the hotel. There is not a luggage office in the hotel. There is not a luggage office in the hotel. Я хочу покласти багаж в камеру схову. I want to take the luggage to the luggage office. I want to take the luggage to the luggage office. I want to take the luggage to the luggage office. Take things to the left luggage. Віддати речі в камеру схову. Я хочу віддати речі в камеру зберігання. I want to make things to the left luggage. I want to take things to the left luggage. I want to take things to the left luggage. Arrive – прибувати. Вчора ми прибули в готель. Yesterday we arrived in a hotel. We arrived in a hotel yesterday. We arrived in a hotel yesterday. В який час вони прибудуть завтра? What time will they arrive tomorrow? What time will they arrive tomorrow? What time will they arrive tomorrow? To confirm the booking. Підтверджувати бронювання. Я хочу підтвердити бронювання. I want to confirm booking. I want to confirm booking. I want to confirm booking. Ми не підтвердили бронювання. We didn't confirm booking. We didn't confirm booking. We didn't confirm booking. Ми підтвердимо ваше бронювання по електронній пошті. We will confirm your booking by email. We will confirm your booking by email. We will confirm your booking by email. A bed – ліжко. Це велике ліжко. This is a big bed. This is a big bed. This is a big bed. A carpet – килим. У центрі кімнати лежить маленький килим. There is a small carpet in the center of the room. There is a small carpet in the center of the room. There is a small carpet in the center of the room. A wardrobe – шафа. Це маленька шафа. It is a small wardrobe. It is a small wardrobe. It is a small wardrobe. Curtains – занавіски фіранки. Велике вікно з білими фіранками. There is a big window with white curtains. There is a big window with white curtains. There is a big window with white curtains. A mirror. Дзеркало. Чи є дзеркало? Так, є. На стіні є велике дзеркало. Is there a mirror? Yes, there is. There is a big mirror on the wall. Is there a mirror? Yes, there is. There is a big mirror on the wall. Is there a mirror? Yes, there is. There is a big mirror on the wall. A sofa. Диван. Телевізор напроти дивану. There is a TV opposite the sofa. There is a TV opposite the sofa. There is a TV opposite the sofa. A coffee table. Кавовий столик. A desk. Письмовий стіл. В кімнаті є письмовий стіл? Ні, тільки маленький кавовий столик. Is there a desk in the room? No, there is only a small coffee table. Is there a desk in the room? No, there is only a small coffee table. Is there a desk in the room? No, there is only a small coffee table. An armchair. Крісло. Це велике жовте крісло. This is a big yellow armchair. This is a big yellow armchair. This is a big yellow armchair. A lamp. Лампа. На столі стоїть лампа. There is a lamp on the desk. There is a lamp on the desk. There is a lamp on the desk. A cooker. Плита. Це велика плита. This is a big cooker. This is a big cooker. This is a big cooker. A fridge. Холодильник. На кухні великий холодильник. There is a big fridge in the kitchen. There is a big fridge in the kitchen. There is a big fridge in the kitchen. A table. Стіл. Це маленький стіл. This is a small table. This is a small table. This is a small table. A chair. Стілець. Стілець стоїть біля столу. A chair is near the table. A chair is near the table. A chair is near the table. A bath. Ванна. Це велика ванна. This is a big bathroom. This is a big bathroom. This is a big bathroom. A shower. Душ. У ванні душ. The bathroom has a shower. The bathroom has a shower. The bathroom has a shower. A washing machine. Пральна машина. Це маленька пральна машина. This is a small washing machine. This is a small washing machine. This is a small washing machine. A sink. Умивальник. В ванній умивальник. There is a sink in the bathroom. There is a sink in the bathroom. There is a sink in the bathroom. І переходимо з вами до практики. На діалогах закріплюємо наші слова, а також фрази. Доброго дня! Це готель Беллі?
Hello, is this Belly Hotel?
Hello, is this Belly Hotel? Доброго дня, так. Чим я можу вам допомогти?
Hello, yes it is. How can I help you?
Hello, yes it is. How can I help you? Я хотів би замовити двомісний номер на 2 липня.
I'd like to book a double room for the 2nd of July. I'd like to book a double room for the 2nd of July.
У нас є 3 різних двомісних номери. Перша кімната маленька, але дуже зручна. Тільки за $95 за ніч. Друга кімната велика і має вигляд на море. Вона коштує $250 за ніч. Третя кімната для 2 осіб. З вікон відкривається вигляд на море. Вона коштує $400 за ніч. У всіх кімнатах є телевізори.
We have 3 different double rooms. The first room is small, but very comfortable. Only for $95 per night. The second room is big and has a sea view. It costs $250 per night. The third room is suited for two people. It also has a sea view. It costs $400 per night. There are TVs in the all rooms. We have three different double rooms. The first room is small but very comfortable. Only for $95 per night. The second room is big and has a sea view. It costs $250 per night. The third room is a suite for two people. It also has a sea view. It costs $400 per night. There are TVs in all the rooms.
Ми хотіли б взяти другу кімнату.
We would like to take the second room. We would like to take the second room.
Окей, окей, окей. Ця ціна включає сніданок?
Does the price include breakfast? Does the price include breakfast?
Так, у вартість входить сніданок і вечеря. Yes, the price includes breakfast and dinner.
Yes, the price includes breakfast and dinner.
Вам потрібно оплатити заздалегідь?
Do we have to pay in advance? Do we have to pay in advance?
Тільки 30% ціни. Only 30% of the price.
Only 30% of the price.
Окей, ми хотіли б зробити замовлення.
Окей, we would like to make a booking.
Окей, we would like to make a booking. Отже, ви хочете двомісний номер за $250 за ніч.
So, you want a double room for $250 per night. So, you want a double room for $250 per night.
Скільки ночей ви залишитеся?
How many nights will you stay? How many nights will you stay? How many nights will you stay?
Ми залишимося з 3 липня до 6 липня.
We will stay from the 3rd of July till the 6th of July. We will stay from the 3rd of July till the 6th of July.
Ми підтвердимо ваше бронювання по електронній пошті.
We will confirm your booking by email. We'll confirm your booking by email.
І в кінці повторюємо слова.
To book a room – замовити номер.
Reserve – зарезервувати номер.
To make a booking – забронювати. To make a reservation – зарезервувати. A single room – одномісний номер. A double room – двомісний номер. To check out – виїхати з готелю. Pay in advance – заплатити наперед. Pay on departure – заплатити за від'їзд. The rate for the room – плата за номер. Price of the room – ціна за номер. Include – включати. A luggage office – камера схову. Take things to the left luggage – віддавати речі в камеру схову. Arrive – прибувати. To confirm the booking – підтверджувати замовлення. A bed – ліжко. A carpet – килим. A wardrobe – шафа. Curtains – занавіски, фіранки. A mirror – дзеркало. A lamp – лампа. A sofa – диван. A coffee table – кавовий столик. A desk – письмовий стіл. A armchair – крісло. A cooker – плита. A fridge – холодильник. A table – стіл. A chair – стілець. A bath – ванна. Shower – душ. A washing machine – пральна машина. A sink – умивальник.
А тепер беремо диктофон і записуємо всі нові слова, а також фрази. І у вільний, зручний для вас час повторюємо. Я бажаю вам успіху, і ми з вами побачимося в наступному уроці. See you! Bye-bye!